I'm ready to watch.
Okay.
You have a message from Kirsten. Smiling face with sunglasses. Man with light skin tone surfing. Flex bicep with light skin tone. Sharp. Car. Grooming face with cowboy hat. Want to reply?
When nothing's beautiful, you just want to disappear.
Morning.
Are we ready?
So yeah, I hope you brought enough food.
I'm not quite sure.
Wrightstown, Indiana. Rest of the 4 hours?
Yeah, kind of.
Filming fences. They never stop.
Kitchen of Kentucky.
Awesome. It's green.
Rainy.
It's rainy.
Hi, I'm Kirsten.
Well, you're okay.
Kirsten?
Yeah.
Nice to meet you.
I love that
name.
Thank you.
Thank
you. All right. Okay. Thank you. So, hey guys.
Well, that's Rebecca. They usually wait to see.
We're on the top of Kentucky.
Oh, there are lots of horses.
See, just watch people and then just see beautiful horses. You know, they bring them out and parade them around, and you know, it's just it's a fun day.
You're a little muddy.
Got tired of the drive and thought, oh, it'd be nice to be in the city, you know, and be so close to everything. Wasn't. I mean, you hear the sirens all the time, and I was like, we are so spoiled. We were still coming out here on the weekends.
Yeah.
So, luckily it didn't sell.
You have a message from Kirsten. Hi, Melissa. Did you remember to pack your sub pump? Face rolling on the floor laughing. Want to reply?
Inflatable paddleboard pump that I forgot to bring from Chicago. So that we can actually go paddling today.
You're buying a pedal pump.
I don't know.
There's kayak and stuff.
There might be things we need.
No, we don't.
We might need things.
Nope. Just walk through it.
This is travel mode.
We have a mic.
We
have hydration packs.
Maybe a little backpack?
Nope.
Oh, wait. No, I forgot to get my little backpack, so I'm going to have to carry my purse around. I might need one of those.
No, you keep me from eating cookies and I keep you from buying stuff. Out of sight and out of touch. Welcome to life as it is, as a storm chaser. Okay, so Carolina Cup.
Yep.
What do you look forward to the most?
I'm looking forward to, well, the entire experience, actually. Just checking it out and meeting people and...
How are you?
Hi. What?
What, are you what
was the question?
What are you looking forward to the most about the Carolina Cup?
Oh goodness, just experience.
That's so cool.
Yeah.
Oh, hey.
They're friends.
On the road again.
Well.
You take
road
a turn.
Again.
That's a Chio Dam.
Do.
And then we go stand up. Paddling.
Then we'll go stand up paddling.
If he can find that damn turn again.
Again.
we can always stop at the motorcycle place again.
Again.
we have some awesome sunglasses.
On there. Where are my sunglasses? Reminds me.
How about sleeping?
I'm just closing my eyes so I don't get sick.
On my sunglasses.
We found the place to paddle. We just didn't expect the weather.
We also found Winnie the Pooh's house.
Winnie Pooh's house. Oh, let's see if he's in there. Ah, there's some kind of gecko or something. Hello.
Gecko?
Yeah, it went in there. What? Found a place to go paddle. Went right into a kid's class. Here comes Maribel.
Did you navigate
around those kids? I heard some sun there and I think these kayakers are packing up. I'm not sure if you should be out here.
At least 10
something like that.
Yeah, let's see what happens.
Nashville.
Cute.
Oh, this looks like it might be our room. I want to be on top. I want to be on top. That's cute. Good morning. Getting breakfast. Vegan green sage plate. And you got the, what is it?
Pure edible.
You got the pancakes. Full beach. Woohoo!
The race is going to be around this.
900 miles later. Okay, outdoor shower in the back of the parking area. Ooh, I found a key. The ocean, that's the ocean.
If I can.
Ooh. Oh, hell yeah.
Yeah,
that will work. It will definitely work.
For sure.
Yeah, not that cold either.
It's not warm.
Ooh.
Hi.
Hi. I will find the bedrooms. So this is where Carl will sleep. There's one bathroom. Is there a shower in there? Oh, closet. Oh, there's half a bathroom.
What?
There's half a bathroom. There's a kitchen. Alright, alright. This is our loft, I believe. I think you guys are going to be... Oh, no, this is the entrance. Okay. So then... This is neat. Mm-hmm. It's kind of space for people to get away from each other.
Yep. I think we're going to be up that way.
Yeah, so there's one bedroom.
Oh, it has a bathroom here. Yay!
Bedroom is a master bathroom.
Yep.
Okay.
We're all the way up here. We get to work out. Here's our
loft. There's another bedroom with another bathroom. I would almost say...
All the gears here.
Yeah, exactly. Huh?
This is us. Yeah, all the gears here.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna get lost in this place. This is us?
This is our room. Yeah. It's nice.
I can see it. It will work well. I'm fine with that. First paddle, North Carolina.
We have two options now. We can cut through here.
I'll do the whole thing. I want to do the whole thing. Okay.
Oh,
good. 6.5. How do you like the board?
Alright. Honest opinion, it was fine. It's very stable, I'll say that. Like, it didn't want to move anywhere.
Each one was unique,
and I thought that was cool. Good morning. Hey, everyone. I went out on a paddle by myself. Just got to get my mind a little cleared. Hello there. What are you doing there? Just hanging out? Just hanging out? Yeah, approaching a secret island. What'd you find?
The little cute.
I think he came up here last night.
And another little cute.
I think this had a body on it at one point.
A body on it.
The dead body.
Perfect shape though.
What did you find?
Sad, they're so pretty. Oh, you didn't know you're documenting again.
Of course.
Did you get the jellyfish?
Ooh.
Someone needed, like, so tempted to touch it, but no.
Let's try to go to Mason Inlet.
Oh, we're gonna go to the inlet?
Let's check it out, see what it looks like. We got dolphins. There they are. Oh wow. Do it again on camera. Okay. Keep your paddling. Always. Feet further apart. Step forward with your left foot. Yeah, further even, with the left only. Yeah. Now I move. Good. Keep your feet apart, keep your knees soft. Nice. Good. Awesome.
We are Epic Foods.
His name is Mr. Zane Schweitzer. His grandfather invented windsurfing. Mahalo, Dan. Aloha, everyone. Aloha, Kako. Oh, yeah, we got a bunch of people having a good time.
So this one hits pretty close to the heart. I think if you're a surfer, you know that feeling of getting barreled. It's probably the closest you could ever get to nature. It's almost like a subconscious mindset takes control. When you're in the barrel, when you're immersed so deep in nature, literally inside the ocean, things slow down. And I've surfed in Bali, where this photo is taken, and it's true. There's a lot of places surfing where there's diapers floating around, dead birds, syringes. There's even a Indonesian dollar bill in that wave. There's all kind of stuff. You know, the plastic isn't just, I guess, making a dirty playground for surfers, but it's also endangering all the inhabitants of the ocean. Turtles, sharks, fish, people as well. Because whether you guys like it or not, every single piece of fish you guys eat today has plastic in it. Small enough plastic that it absorbs through the skin into the flesh. They don't even need to eat the plastic for plastic to be in the systems. So sorry, that's a little buzzkill. Hope you're not eating fish. So, beach cleanups. This is a great way not just to get people together working on their day off, but to get people together, lokahi, in harmony together with many hands. Giving back to the beaches and the land which have gave so much to us. Okay, so it doesn't mean we have to get involved with every beach cleanup, okay? This is the simplest form of it, okay? Don't hesitate walking by a piece of plastic if you're on your way to the trash can. If you're coming in out of the water and you just finished the great time in the ocean where you just had all your worries and stress wiped away from the ocean, play your part and don't hesitate stepping over that piece of plastic on your way to the parking lot where there's many trash cans. So that's why I started an activation called the Pocket of Plastic Challenge. The Pocket of Plastic Challenge is my kind of hopes to let surfers save the world. We can do it, guys. How many surfers are in the ocean every day? Okay, how many surfers have a pocket where they can put their car key or their whatever it is? Okay, every time I go in the ocean, as you saw in those last videos, I fill my pocket with plastic. Every single session.
Vegan ice cream. I got a note that it's vegan. Vegan ice cream.
Vegan ice cream.
Hey, Carl. I'm trying to film and paddle at the same time. It's not easy. Did you see her pictures? She's pivot turning and everything.
Yeah. You're doing so much so quick. Got a good coach.
Yeah, I have.
Yeah, you have a fun.
Yeah, I am.
Yeah, we're taking a clinic now with Connor Baxter.
You just did?
No, we are now. We're going there.
Oh, you're going now?
Yeah.
Well, go get your packet. You gotta have your ID.
We do that. Okay,
you
good.
Him. You gotta make sure you had your ID because yeah, you're waiting in line and they go, you gotta have your ID and match your picture face.
Oh.
Oh God.
We do that later.
Melissa.
Oh, you haven't met her.
We met
Melissa.
Really briefly maybe at Lincoln Park. Lincoln Park. Yeah, right?
Oh,
sure. Yeah.
Wow.
Thank you.
How's your blade? Is it too long?
I think it's fine.
It's too long.
Yeah, I keep telling her. Oh yeah, I keep telling her.
Okay, keep going. That's it, right there. You're gonna bring your shoulder. Okay,
everybody, every year, this is how, this is good for me. But when we first started paddleboarding, everybody was like this.
Yeah.
Every year it gets less and less. So right here, you gotta be 90 and bend your knees. Because if you're like this, you can't hurt them.
Okay.
Shorten it up.
Yeah, I
will. Okay. Aloha.
Aloha.
Weho.
And that's why when you see Danny, he staggers his snaps. And that's what I actually been playing a lot with, the staggered snaps. For a couple reasons. One, it's allowing you to put this hip, because a lot of the time when I paddle on this side, I'm kind of leaning on this side. Because I'm paddling on this side, but you really, like I said, you want to cross over to the opposite side of the wheel. That's what you're used to doing. Everyone normally is in here, in your knees and your calves. And that's going to burn out super quick. You're going to get knee problems. So having from here to switching to back here, just like a lot of people talk, like you're sitting in that chair, put your butt back. When you're doing a squat, you're not squatting here, you're squatting back here. And you'll feel the difference. You'll feel it in your butt instantly, instead of in your quads and your knees and your calves. Same thing on the water. And what it's just making you more stable and making you more grounded to the board. So if you're loose on the board and your knees are all wobbly, your whole upper body is gonna be wobbly. Whereas if you're stacked hips onto the board, your upper body, and if you connect those two cores, you're gonna be pretty much, it's gonna be really hard to fall.
They teach you a lot, like do not sit down too far, right? I mean, yeah, you hear that don't sit in the chair.
There's a happy medium. There's obviously, I mean, you can get as extreme as you want with it. And actually in this class, I want you to get a little extreme. So if I say stagger your stance, you know, just to see it. If I tell you to put your paddle deeper, put your paddle way deeper than you feel like. Just to feel that difference and then come back up. Don't put it in so deep. And then you can find what works for you and what doesn't work. That's allowing you to connect to the right muscle group. So you have your core, you have your two core muscles here, and your top core is making your body, upper body stable. Your swim is connecting to your hips and making your lower body. And if you can connect both of those, that's the key. So you ready?
Are you ready?
I'm ready to watch.
Okay. You support me mentally, like send me good vibes.
It's
like yesterday, it's gonna be okay. It's gonna be a little harder work.
Probably got the 12th.
Good.
I lost Kirsten.
Way behind.
3, 2, 1. Do you see her?
The best start we've ever seen.
I think I see her. Got a good start.
Bring it on home.
Come on, Maribel. Yeah, good job.
China? Making
you have my boobs.
What?
Showing.
No, I'm having just your food.
Oh, okay. I'm making a roni sandwich.
It's raining. I want to go back to the beach. P peanut butter, jelly, chocolate chip.
Peanut butter and jelly and chocolate chip sandwich.
Road trip really food. We kind of, it kind of went downhill from our like super healthy picnic.
Yeah.
With strawberries and fresh fruit.
I wouldn't have put chocolate chips on there if it wasn't for you.
I'm gonna eat a chocolate chip sandwich.
Just straight chocolate
Just
chips?
Just chocolate chips on bread.
Chocolate chips on chocolate chips. Okay.
Here's my little dinner table. That's a sheet. Peanut butter and a sandwich. I got the bead.
I got
the bead.
That's
a sheet. Peanut butter. Peanut butter and some chocolate chips. I lost a beat because you slowed it down.
Oh no, it's because it didn't feel the rain anymore.
Sometimes it just don't feel the rain. Welcome to life as it is, as a storm chaser. Searching for